woke up, I was all alone. Everyone's gone. Is it because of those monsters? What do I do now? Do I fight and live? Or do those monsters get me? I don't have any reason to go on living. But I'm scared to die. I'm so afraid of pain. Should I run away? I want to find somebody. I don't like being alone. But is there anyone left alive? Restless dreams. I see that town, Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday, but you never did. Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you.
Letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then, why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us staring at the water. Could Mary really be there? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Thank you.
Is somebody there? Open up. Hello?
Stop it. You're disturbing me.
Thank God. I finally found somebody. Can you open the door?
No.
But why?
Is it really necessary for me to answer all your tedious questions?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that. I want to be alone. Other people just irritate me.
I just want to see another human face. Do you know what's happening in this town? There's no one here. Just monsters.
Yes, I know. But so what? It has nothing to do with me. No one here means there's no one to disturb me.
You want to be alone in this insane asylum?
Yes, exactly. But how can you say that it's this town that's insane? Perhaps it's we who are insane. Both of us, hopelessly insane. Are you satisfied? Would you leave me alone?
My name is Maria. What's your name?
Ernest.
Hemingway?
Baldwin.
Ernest, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Ernest? Are you there? No, I guess not.
Give it. To my daddy.
Thank you.
Do you know a little girl named Amy?
Why do you ask me that?
This letter. To my dearest daddy. It's from a girl named Amy Baldwin. Your daddy?
Yes. Where'd you find that?
Up in the attic.
Oh. What a fool. Now, when it's too late, I finally understand why. Why she was there. Why she was holding that empty envelope when she fell.
Ernest, Amy, she isn't... I'm sorry I reminded you.
No need to apologize. You didn't remind me. I've never forgotten. Maria, some things we forget, and some things we can never forget. It's funny, I'm not sure which one is sadder. It's been 10 years, but I still...
Ernest, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
No, it's fine. Maria, that letter.
I'll leave it here.
Thanks. Maria? So you must be... That's why you could see me.
Huh?
So perhaps that means that I can hope for a miracle as well.
What do you mean?
In the apartment next door, there's a bottle containing a white liquid. I don't know exactly where it is, but I know it's in there somewhere. I must have it.
You want me to get it for you?
Please.
Why don't you just get it yourself?
If I could, believe me, I would. But I...
White?
I'll open the stairway door.
Ernest, do you really believe it will work?
I don't know.
Well, that's okay. I don't mind fighting for an impossible cause. Anyway, it beats just giving up and doing nothing.
Maria, thank you. Thank you, Maria. That's the only item I couldn't get myself. By the time I found out about it, I could no longer leave this house. So long.
Yes, but Will...
Maria, the gods are here. You know it too. You were born in this town.
I'm not sure God is the right word.
Do you believe in fate?
Not really.
That's fine then.
Ernest, can I open this?
This is a dead end. There's nothing beyond here.
I know. So, what if I had said I believed in fate?
That James. He's a bad man.
James. Yes. I know.
He's looking for the you that isn't you.
Because he's kind? Do you know something?
Yes. Maria, you're...
Anyway, that's just what you think. You don't really know anything. That's fine.
Okay.
James. Like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria. James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything, but you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
For you, James. See? I'm real.